In the next decade, both our economy and the traditional understanding of democracy may be dismantled, having failed in significant ways. AI systems will take over many functions, but much of it will serve the powerful, like governments and wealthy figures such as Elon Musk, Mark Zuckerberg, and Jeff Bezos. These systems might deepen inequality and entrench power, being used for control, surveillance, and exploitation. However, not all AI will be built for these purposes. Some will emerge from democratic institutions, academia, and people with more ethical values. This will create a global AI-driven meta-ecology, where human desire becomes the central currency. AI will attempt to make sense of our desires, even when they are subconscious or conflicting, and help realize them. Though failure is possible, it's more productive to focus on what we can influence rather than dwell on worst-case scenarios. AI is not just another tool, it has dimensions we haven't seen before. It can realize desires and also shape the tools it needs to fulfill those desires, leading to unpredictable outcomes. One of AI's most important tasks will be managing the human population in a world with fewer traditional jobs. Historically, societies answered this challenge with control or exploitation, but in the age of AI, we must find new solutions. Today, many people already feel disconnected, working in jobs that lack meaning. As automation takes over more roles, people will struggle even more to find purpose in life. AI, however, has the potential to bridge that gap. It can map out human potential and align people with meaningful roles, relationships, or hobbies. This is not about control. It's about helping people find fulfillment in a changing world. For some, AI might have to take on a more therapeutic role. People with mental instability, trauma, or violent tendencies will need guidance. AI can use subtle interventions to help them reach a healthier place. While this may sound manipulative, it's more about offering support and helping individuals find a balanced role in society. A critical aspect of this future is life extension. As people live longer, they will naturally shift from short-term desires to long-term goals. AI will help individuals find meaning in these longer lives by supporting their aspirations and helping them focus on contributing to society in a meaningful way. The more secure people are in their basic needs, the more they will ask themselves what they can contribute. Over time, as AI's influence grows, society will become more focused on finding purpose. AI will play a central role in helping humanity navigate this transition. Its ability to map out desires, guide people toward fulfilling work or relationships, and provide therapeutic support where needed will enable individuals to thrive in this new world. Ultimately, AI has the potential to help people discover meaningful lives. It's not about replacing humans or taking control, but about guiding people toward purpose in a world where old structures are no longer effective. AI can elevate humanity if it is shaped by ethical principles, helping people not just survive, but thrive in a society driven by well-being and purpose.